Hey guys, it's Andrew here, and today I'm fishing another part of a sock stream. Now, unlike the last video, I'm trying to use a salmon egg, or a thick looking egg it's basically a ball of yarn with a hook on it. And I'm trying to get these stock trout to take a hit of it. Now once again, these are stock trout, so nothing crazy about them, but fish is a fish. Hey guys, like I said, there is full of stock trout. I just hooked up to one. Oh shoot, these aren't stock, these are wild. Okay, maybe it's stock. Guys, there's the first trout of that. Gamma, they're drifting this. Alright guys, there's another fish. Took it on the same fly that the first one took it on. Now these are all sock trout guys, so tell by the coloration. Fun fish to catch. But there's no point of keeping these too, they're way too small. There he is. Oh. The flapper wants to finish. Oh, no problem. Okay, no problem. There he goes. It's two fish. Both ones took a different type of fly. This looks like a good spot. Good day.